Jake Laws. My favorite color is probably blue. My favorite sport is tough between soccer and baseball, probably soccer.
Okay, so what is your favorite thing to do when you come out here in the alley?
You know, just hang out. There's always a ton of people out here, so it makes it a lot of fun just hang out with all the kids and stuff.
I do relate to you in so many ways, but I didn't go through what you must have in those early days. You had to be strong at such a very young age, a new life on Lima Lane. So won't you listen?
Okay, so how are the first few pig roasts? Because I'm new to this thing. How does it go?
Good.
That's it? All right.
Something I never told you, and I'm about to try. See, you were my lifeline when the world was exploding. Foothold zero.
So, can you give us a brief explanation what we do here in Cherry Alley each night?
Each night in Cherry Alley, we usually just get to play games, hang out, have pizza. We play kickball a lot, soccer, and we just have a lot of fun.
Alright, my name's Emma. My favorite color is lime green.
What's your favorite sport?
Basketball.
I thought it'd be soccer. So, when you come out in Cherry Alley, what do you mainly see in the people that play games and stuff? Like, the kids, how do they act?
They like to play house, and they argue about what their names are. Eventually,
it is very, very true, but we work it out. Right? We always work it out.
I know.
My favorite color is pink, and my favorite things to do are gymnastics and cheerleading.
7 minutes. Seeing how the DeMichelles moved out of your house, your next door neighbor house, and they moved to this place, and we moved next door, how was the experience so far?
It was good because I like meeting new friends, and now we have more kids in the alley.
Good job.
Maybe try the lost and found.
My name is Paige, and my favorite color is blue, and my favorite sport to do is soccer.
Alright, that's great. So what is your favorite thing to do in the alley while we're all out?
I think it's coming out every night and having pizza and seeing all my friends.
My name is Brooke. My favorite color is pink. My favorite sport is gymnastics.
Okay, so do you know how long the pig roast has been going on in Cherry Alley?
4 to 5 years.
All right, that's great. Thank you. You say your name.
My name is Finn, and
favorite color
is orange.
And your favorite sport
is soccer.
Okay, so how often do we have like alley parties out here?
Every Friday.
Wait, name's Abby.
My favorite color is black, and my favorite sport is swimming.
All right. So, how long has the Cherry Alley group been together?
A long time.
How many years?
A lot.
Finn, can you please stop?
Now get out of my way or I will put my fist in your mouth. My fist in your mouth.
My fist in your mouth.
Some jazz and some funk.
That's cool. You excited?
Yeah. We're pretty rusty. We haven't played together in 3 months.
Well, that might be an experience.
Yeah, so it's gonna be like a practice session.
Yeah.
As long as we don't drive everybody away from the party.
So Matt, are you excited? Hey. You excited?
What's that?
You excited?
I am extremely excited. I can't wait. This is going to be the best block party this side of the Mississippi.
Take a piece of me without taking a picture of me.
Yeah.
You know, those kind of people.
Yeah.